Your reviews were in on Sarah Whitman's suitor, Edgar Allan Poe, and they weren't raven.
Eddie says he's ready to be married to me.
What kind of proposal is that?
Besides, Poe is a drunk. If you want to clean up after someone your whole life, get a dog.
Maybe I could change him.
Yeah, right!
If he wants me that bad, he should want me bad enough to change.
Sarah, tell him your mother, on whom you depend financially, doesn't approve of the marriage. Tell him you can't marry him because of your heart condition. Tell him anything but I do.
Eddie is a real artist. He told me that together we could establish in America the sole unquestionable aristocracy, that of intellect.
Oy vey.
Earlier, on a railway car out of Providence.
Sarah will change her mind if I overdose on this laudanum.
To be continued.